title first. It's kind of a lengthy one. Man on a hoverboard gazes angrily at the Bud Light platinum statue his father erected in 2072. So there's the man on the hoverboard, and he's angry. You can see his face. Not happy. Here's the Bud Light platinum statue his father erected. That's some information, some backstory for you. Dad number 203, 22nd day of July. Retroactively, look, this is only at $51. That seems like a lot, but look at this. This piece is pretty awesome. $51.